Canadians are watching very closely. Obviously, everyone in China should be allowed to express themselves, should be allowed to share their perspectives, and indeed protest. We're going to continue to ensure that China knows we'll stand up for human rights, we'll stand with people who are expressing themselves. We also need to make sure that China and places around the world are respecting journalists and their ability to do their job. We'll continue to make that very clear.